Everybody's been quarantined. Let me tell you something. You either gonna gain weight or get pregnant.
And I, ooh.
Shay Love, I am your host Shay Love, and today on the menu we have some macaroni and cheese, some collard greens and cabbage with neck bones. We have some sweet potatoes, oxtails, and white potatoes. And I have to drink some ice water. I have me some hot sauce over here on the side. And so before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you will be notified every time your girl upload a video. Before we dig into this meal, let's say our grace. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this food that we're about to receive. Blessed Father God for the nourishment of my body. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Amen. Is that good enough for you, Tyrone? Shout out to my cousin, Tyrone. And so, today, I woke up and I said, I'm hungry. I want some food. I'm tired of fast food and, you know what I'm saying, throughout the day, like for lunch and stuff like that, y'all. So I got up this morning and I just went all out. Let me get a taste of this real quick. Can y'all see it? I don't know if y'all can see it, but I got some macaroni and cheese, sweet potatoes, and, it's dripping. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm making a mess. Anyway, so I went out, y'all, and we here. We right here. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and dig in because I'm hungry. Oven baked macaroni and cheese. And some sweet potatoes. So, how are you guys doing today? I have my phone over here on the side, y'all. How are you guys doing today? What are you guys eating? I hope you're eating something delicious. So, I would like to... I was hungry, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I'm like, what can I eat? What can I eat? I didn't have to go to the store to get this. I already had this. It was for tomorrow, my Sunday dinner, but so hopefully it's gotta be cooked on Sundays. Who came up with that shit? So I said I'm gonna cook me some soul food. So shout out to Black Tea. It's one of my subscribers. I got your oxtails on deck, young lady. I hope you enjoyed this video. I dedicated to you. She had mentioned oxtails, and I said, let me go get me some oxtails. This was like a week and a half ago. And so I'm going to get me some oxtails. Now, while everybody's being quarantined, let me tell you something. You're either going to gain weight or get pregnant.
And I, ooh.
Your choice. Your pick. I'm not getting pregnant. Yeah. No. My days are over with that shit. I love cabbage. Everything I cook, I love, so. But my greens are collard. I love kind of collard greens. My mother mixed hers. She used the collards, the turnips, and the mustards. So, and I do two every once in a while, but lately I've just been eating collards. So, what else is going on?
Coronavirus! I'm telling you, is real! Is getting real!
me and one of my homegirls got up, went to the store for guess what? Toilet paper. Yeah. Four stores. Shelves. Empty. I had to buy Kleenex.
Wait a minute. Hold, wait, first of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
We ain't going to dwell on that today. Anyway. So how are you guys holding up? Ooh, excuse me. Me? I'm holding up. My kids are still gone. They still going, so. It's been quiet around here lately. That's a neck bone, y'all. Smoked neck bone. Those of you that cook soul food, do y'all rinse y'all neck bone, y'all smoke neck bones off? A lot of people say that they don't, but I think you're supposed to rinse everything off. Mm-hmm. I don't know. You tell me in the comments if you wash off your smoked meat. Anyway, guys. It's just been so much on the news and everything. I'm over it, y'all. I'm just tired of talking about it for real. I don't want to keep talking about it. I know.
Ready to get the fuck ASAP after this shit.
But you can't help it. Because it's on every day. So, anyway. Anyway. Here in Kansas City, they've shut down all bars, libraries. Some restaurants are still open, drive-thru only. But they do have free delivery on fast food. Yeah, like DoorDash. And some restaurants on Postmates were free. But you know what? With the free delivery, half the damn restaurants was closed. I said, go figure. You know what I'm saying? If it ain't one thing, it's another. I said, oh, that's crazy. But yeah, they have free delivery, and some grocery stores are doing the delivery, free delivery on groceries. I think I saw it on one of those apps. Sorry, I didn't have the information for y'all. But yes, so you know, that's how it is nowadays, y'all. Gotta get used to it. That's for right now. Water, y'all. Oh, that water good. I haven't been drinking a lot of water lately, y'all. Pop. I don't know when I started that. Been drinking a lot of pop. So, this is good. I'm thinking about doing something, y'all, creative. Something I don't like to do. And that's bake. I saw a couple of recipes. I'm like, I'm going to try that. You can use some ingredients that you already have. And I'm quite sure the recipe that I have now, I'm quite sure some of y'all got these same ingredients in y'all cabinets. Gotta do find something to do creative, y'all. We got to. So, I'm not really the baker, but since I keep my ass in the kitchen, why not bake something? Mm-hmm. Why not? Mm-hmm. These sweet potatoes and all this stuff is divine. It's so good. Sweet potatoes. Y'all, somebody tell me, what's the difference between sweet potatoes and yams? Really? I don't know. Because I thought yams is what they sold in a can. I mean, seriously. Because when I grocery shop, the sign is labeled sweet potato. So, comment down below and let me know what the difference is. If you know, if you don't, that's fine. I still love you anyway. So, I just want to jump on here, guys, and eat dinner with you. Because it's dinner time. And chit-chat a little bit with you guys. I'm watching American Dad. I have some paper towels here. I'm watching American Dad, y'all. Their second season is out. So go check that out when you get a chance. Mm-hmm. Yep. So anyway, I am going to let you guys go. Don't want to hold you up. I just wanted to share my seafood. I'm sorry. I'm so used to eating seafood. Just wanted to share my soul food dinner with you and chit-chat a little. See how you guys have been doing. If you're okay. If you're getting along well while being quarantined. If you have some good ideas on what to do while being at home with the kids or alone. Whatever the case may be. Your case may be. Let us know down in the comments below. You know, give us some ideas, some clues on what to do as far as keeping ourselves sane. Some games we could play. Maybe some other TV shows we could watch. I'm like an old school person. Like, I watch the same old stuff all the time. I love black and white movies. Oh my God. Love black and white movies. I love them. Love old movies like from back in starting 1960 or whatever.